We are with Heather out in Melton celebrating the Fantastic Healthy Homes program. 1,000 Victorian families right now are benefiting from lower healthcare costs and lower energy costs, and they're living in warmer, more comfortable homes as a result of this fantastic program. Heather's had a split system installed in her house so that she can be warm throughout the winter and cool throughout summer. That split system has replaced some older electric heaters that were really, really inefficient, and Heather really struggled to get them up to temperature.
The heat banks were very expensive, and with the power going up, I used to dread getting each bill because I'd know it'd be very high over the winter. I couldn't open the doors. I had to keep the doors all shut to keep the heat in. With the cost rising, it would have been too expensive for me to stay here. Healthy Homes have come and they've put in a new split system. So it made a difference. I was able to stay in my home here, have my friends and the neighbourhood, and be able to enjoy being lovely and warm.
We set out to look at the energy efficiency of homes, but also to see what the impact on healthcare costs were. It's about a $900 year saving for Victorians that have complex healthcare needs as a result of the energy upgrade to their homes. Cold houses through winter, they're not great for your health. We knew that and we set out to prove it, and that's exactly what Healthy Homes has done.
It's changed my life. It means I can still stay in this house, I can afford to live here and pay my bills, and I very rarely see the doctor, only for the flu shot, and I got a better quality of life. It's really good. My upgrade has just really made life much more comfortable and pleasant for me.